Let's do this. Everything feels like it was machined on this thing. You can't even... You can sort of see the stepping. Sorry. See, as far as the weight of all this goes, it's... ...76.7 grams. It's actually a fairly heavy razor. Hold on one second, let me get a blade. Oy, oy, oy. Just came in, obviously. The way around. Okay. Pretty crazy. I think that should be just like normal mild double edge. Yeah, that's a really mild double edge on that side. Oh, my shoulder. This side should be aggressive. Hold on, let me have a think about. Like for a straight, that would be the angle, more or less, if that were a straight razor. I have a feeling this is going to shape great. It's just a question of pressure. You're heavy-handed with this. It would be a bit of a bloodbath. So here, this is the effective angle. There. And this side's just a very, very extremely mild open comb. I'll try this later.